How to share audiobooks with family. So if you want to share audiobooks with your family, then what you need to do is first you just need simply open up your Amazon. Go with amazon.com and make sure to log into your account. Now go with the profile which is on the top and then go with the account section. Under account you need to scroll down and here you need to find Amazon household. Just click on it. Scroll down and here as you can see that it says digital content you can share through family library such as ebooks, audiobooks, apps and games on your Kindle and other Amazon devices and media apps. So you need to access your digital content from your adult accounts and share it with your four child profiles. So you just need simply go with add an adult or a teen or a child. You can go with any option to whom you would like to share. Just go with the location, set country, and then you need to enter your, the other person's name and their email, and then go with continue. And the invitation will be sent. Now you need to go with agree and continue to share your wallet to verify you live together. So agree and continue and then enter your family library. Just click on all of these options and then go with continue again. Now send invite. And that's it. Your invitation has been sent. Now you can share your Audible books with your family. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.